I would freak out. Literally freak out. Oh my God.